These students didn't do it for accolades. Today, many were given awards and scholarships for their acts of kindness. Organizers tell us the crop of blueberry ambassadors over the last 4 years has grown to more than 3,000 children, and they have no plans of slowing down anytime soon. In Flint, Samaya Hernandez, WNEM.